What up, what up? This is Guelph Storm season number 8. We're going to continue with our season. Maybe change some lines up. We will see what we will be doing in this one. We have faced the Sioux. We're better. We have a better record. So, let me see. How good are you? You played 3 games, you played 7, you played 6, you played 9 because you're a backup goalie, you played 16, you played 22. So let me see. I'm thinking about playing Ian Cole out there. How is Dylan? Dylan played 7 games. So let's see, you played 22. I want these guys to never change. It will be these guys that will change. Let's see, points. Yeah, these guys will never change. Cause actually, Ian should change. I want to get another good point scorer. Who's a good point scorer? Selfit Wealth is a good one. So let's see. I need someone to take out Austin Kiwi. Curran, you are not. I want someone that have like 30 points to play with them. Do we have any scratches that making that much or no? Ian. Woolly, no. No. So we don't actually. So I'm thinking about playing Curran. Up there, Kim has Carmen Nate. Yeah, that line looks actually pretty damaging. So we can have you playing with Bert and Zach, and then Kiwi. I don't know what. Let's see. Okay, let's see what should we do. I want Kiwi up there with. Let's see. We could put who's match? We could put who's better? You have 13, you have 7. But have you played more games than him? No. So we'll put Taylor 21 in there with that. I don't know what. How about this? We find out who gonna play on the first line, and we will see who will play on the first line. Cause I wanna get a set line. Like I wanna actually put good goalkeepers, but these guys are unbelievable good. That is good. And then we should go on D. So. I'm going to fix the D2. So, let's see. We need Bert Bertuzzi. You know what? You're a good pointer. So, let's put you on. Let's go put him on that line. So, Bert, I'm thinking about putting you at center. Cause you have 20 points, you can at least get up there. And then we will see about you. Who else is match? Kiwi, you have 20. So Kiwi, I want to play somewhere. We'll put him on that side. And then who needs to play? That Poli have 19. You have 28. Let's play this line together, and then we will see. Zach might be a first liner. You have 12. You have 28. 28. Actually, let's do that line, and then Bert. How good are face-offs? Yeah, you can play face-offs. We need to find out. Hi. You have 19, you have 12, you have that one, you have 13, and what about you? You. So we need wingers for him. No, what give Dylan and that new guy, Inkle. Let's give these guys a chance and give Hotch just a break, Zap Holy a break, because they played a lot of games, so we will give them a break. You put 24, you should actually have a break. Okay, let me see, we need to, let's do this. Let's see. Jordan probably needs a break too, playing that many games. But we will see. Okay, so who needs to play? Oli? Okay. Let's see. White, this is... Who shoots on this side? Left or white? White. So white ringer, what do white on the side? Who shoots white? Merkley. Merkley, you're going to take a break, I think. Merkley played... You know what, Merkley? You're not taking a break. You're going to be playing with... Left. You need to take a break. Whoever have 24 is going to take a break. 21. You know what? What go play with you and Merkley together? And then. Jordan, you're a right winger. You play 20 minutes. So. You're taking a break for now. Jordan. Take a break, I guess. And who will take your place if you do? Wooly? No. Oli. I want Oli. You know what? Jordan, you're not taking a break. You're going to be playing. And then who's on the left side? You're taking a break. You could take a break. You're not taking a break. And then we will have... White winger, white winger, white winger. Oli? You're going to be playing with Wooly. Give you guys a couple line changes and there we go. We're all set. How are our goalie situation? How many games did you play, bud? You played 10. You play 12. No, what give Poppy a net tenner tonight? No, what? No. Best goalie going to go in. Because the suit is a good team. We gotta play our best goalie. We gotta actually. I want to actually play my defense. So, let's see, where the suit in our vision, yeah, we need to play our best line, so, best goalie going in, let's go play against the Sioux Greyhounds, let's go hound them in, be back, I'm going to take a drink. There we go, I'm back. Ready for play. So yeah, we're going. There we go. Let's play set. Let's go.
you know the opposition is going to bring their best. They know that we're playing really well. They don't want to get embarrassed. So I think the challenge is to continue to get the focus from your team, play the way that you have, but understand is that you're going to have to bring your work boots here tonight to have any chance at winning this game. Guelph's coaching staff is prepared to extremely
well.
Regardless of the situation, they never change. If they're up a goal, down a goal, they stay with their same game plan and adjust accordingly. That's why they're on top of the league standings.
A go.
Turn to the last lines of defense. The goalies won the last one, so he starts this one.
Yep.
This man's in the crease to start the game. He's worked on his positioning in practice. Now it's time to get a win for the visitors. Face off number one.
Let go, Mark. Isaac, let go. Go, Tori. Go.
Pass perfectly. Driving in from no man's land.
Oh, Isaac. Good try, bud. Good try.
Play stopped. It's Ray Ferraro time.
Raymakers can't do much more than he's done this season. He's won way more games than he's lost. He's been a consistent performer for them. And really, when you look back at your goaltenders, you guys know, all you want is consistency and the ability to make the big save.
Good save.
At the right time.
Good try.
He's done that.
Many thanks, Ray.
Oh, good try.
Kulo had intercepted his own end.
Keep him out.
Sault Ste. Marie's in Merck. Possession as they
Merck.
Move up the wing.
Good try, Merck. Help, help. Go, Tori. You got two.
With a shot and a save. Puck ricocheted off the screen.
Go, hell.
Sault Ste. Marie's in their own end, hoping to make a play.
Keep him in. Nice hit.
A great hockey play there.
Go, Nate. Help, Nate. Help, Nate.
That early hit is an angry one.
Oh, Isaac. Good try, Isaac. Jordan, keep him in. Nate. Go, Nate. Go. Oh, Jordan. Keep him in.
Nice work with that stick, knocked it away.
Good try, good try.
Offside is called, and so a neutral zone face.
What if we can't flush?
Game still waiting for its first goal.
Go, go. Go, Corbin.
Tie-up and a solid job from the winger
keep
there.
Him in. Help, help him. Keep him in. Oh my, come on, good try, good try. No, I won't get mad at that. Curran, go. Go up, Keith. We got two. Good try. Good fight. Down low. To Brady. Get down low. Good fight, good try. This team is buzzing. Tag. Know what to do, Tag. Good try.
The Greyhounds with a face-off win.
You guys are trying out. Oh, come on.
Tries to get it on that.
Good try. Get it. Okay, you guys are not making a good push in our team. Go. We got one. Help him. Down low. Good try. Damn. You guys better stop that lead. Or you will be benched.
But there is nowhere for the puck to go.
Good win. Wooly. Take a chance on that. Keep him out. Oh, good fight. Come on, keep him in. Keep him. Help him. Get on that light wing. Tell us. Look at ya. Keep him in. Keep him in. Help him. Wow. Good beagle. There we go. First goal. Let go. Keep it up. Good goal.
Sometimes when you score first, you
take the edge. What a snipe. You snipe that right in. Good goal. There we go.
And finally a goal. I was hoping, Doc, that we were gonna get that first one.
Come on. Keep him in. Help him. Go. Go, Hal. Hal needs help. Well, good save.
Simple to describe that. Big luck save. Zamorukov's play defensively has grown in leaps and bounds. As a result, he has among the highest plus-minus totals in the league. A little under 9 minutes to go in the first. Only one goal.
Are you hurt? Win the face-off? Come on, eyes. Well, good try. Oh, good try. Play tight D, play tight D. Take them out. Go, go, Tori. Go, Tori. Good try. Come on, boys, win the face off. Or set somebody else up.
Sault Ste. Marie's got it in their own
end. Keep him in.
Can start the attack going in the zone.
Push him out. Go, go, go. You have 20. Shoot it down low. There we go. Top cheese it. Let go. That's good, man. If you get goals like that, you make your team, you go up. Good goal. Sniper. Sniper on our hands. Look at him get sniped. Bam. Raise your water bottle, boy. Nice follow through, too. Good goal. Go tag. Good try. Keep it in. Go. Keep it in.
You don't get to shoot the puck very often from that spot on the ice. You have to hit the net to challenge the goaltender. High with the shot.
Got it right back. They fight.
Progress in their own end. Guelph skating in their own end, trying to get to the neutral zone.
Good try, Austin.
May not have been intentional, but he got it anyway.
Just try.
Maybe he's shooting to pump up his Corsi number, because that has no chance of going in.
Good save. Try to win it. Tip.
Not there. He had some heat on that one, Doc. Hard shot. Some contact there, and the puck is loose. That puck's loose, mishandled. Using the point. Sends it across the blue line. Save.
but got it back.
Go, go.
Has it back deep. Leads that charge into the zone. It's all on his shoulders. What a big breakaway stop. What a tremendous hit.
When he plays like that, there's nobody better.
Big shot. And he missed the net.
Oh, nee. Try one. Keep him out.
The Greyhounds are at the wing in neutral ice. Good job, he rubbed him right out.
Good play.
First period has been played. An interesting start to all of this. Continuation in just a
fight.
Two goals scored, and both by the same team. Guelph's insurance goal has staked them to the two-goal lead that you would expect them to have. Here it is one more time.
Good goal.
One turn after these words.
Good fight. Keep it up.
Second period about to begin here. Let's take a look back at the first. What stuck out for you? Sault Ste. Marie spent the last period defending, and that hasn't helped them score. If they can get more possession time, they'll be able to get better chances going forward.
Go, Hal.
In with it now.
Wow.
He scores! Three in a row!
Hal, you're making the point on this line. Good goal. Look up.
If you really think about it, at some point
back in
the middle of the ice, the area in between the two face-off dots, if you get there, you're gonna get rewarded. The goalie can only bail out so many times. He gives it everything he's got on this attempt.
Good goal.
Just can't get to the puck. Guelph just continuing to hammer away on the shot board, enormous, and the score is large. Good job off that left wing and a perfect pass.
Oh, good try. Go. Go, Hal. Good try. Good try, Mark. Play team. Go, Tori. Take him out.
The decision of the referee is final. It was worth five each for fighting. Both these guys are gonna get a well-deserved rest after that scrap. There's so many ways you can get banged up in a fight here. He's not looking so great right now.
Big uppercut. Come on, Hill.
And they won the neutral zone face off.
Nate.
That, and you don't have to chase.
Good try, Nate.
A whistle and a rest.
Guelph's coaches have been prodding them to play a more consistent brand of hockey. And while that's been a struggle at times, for the most part, they've been as good as anybody. They continue to put points in the bank even when they don't have their A game.
Wow.
He's got his second.
What a sight. What a sight. It snipes it right in the back of the net. Look up. Good.
Oh, he hit that puck square in the
boom.
Side high, he gets beat way too cleanly. Goalie to the bench, substitute.
Good job.
Guelph's got a large lead in this game. Let's see if they can build on it or whether they'll start to get conservative.
Come on. Good win.
And they've taken that face off between the blue lines and won it.
Got Nate on the right. Good job, Nate. Good job. Nate. You're definitely making the playoffs.
Guelph's got an enormous lead, and it's in the second period. Hopefully, they don't go daydreaming now.
Face try.
Win, and now what will they do with it?
Keep them out.
Sault Ste. Marie's working ahead from mid-ice at the board.
Go, Nate.
On his stick up that left side.
Good man. Wow.
He scores.
Here we go. This is how we play hockey.
You want to score goals, you got to get to this area of the ice. He looked like he was guessing a little bit there, Edzo, as he drops into the butterfly.
20.
Guelph's got a large lead in this game. Let's see if they can build on it or whether they'll start to get conservative.
Go, Hal.
Puck dropped and the winger stepped in to help.
Hal needs it.
Back in his defensive end to get it. He's got that one. Let's see what happens.
Good turn. Got Hal on your right. Good try. Wow, Isaac. Wow. And snipes it. What a sight.
Once he drops into the butterfly, you're certain he's got the net covered. He just doesn't.
What a sight.
Guelph's got an enormous lead, and it's in the second period. Hopefully, they don't go daydreaming now. Neutralized face-off win.
Hold that line. Go, Hal. Wally, get on that white. Help him.
Whiffed on the shot. Good defensive play. Loose puck, though.
Oh, Wally. Good try.
The Greyhounds with possession in their own end.
Good fight.
Oh, what a hit that one was. I wonder if that hit will change the momentum
go.
Of this game.
Hal needs off.
Good place to shoot from, and he does. Samorukov's been an unstoppable force this evening. He's been all over the ice. He's had the puck most of the night, and his number is
snipe it
over the score sheet. Great save. Shoots it off.
Keep it in.
Oh, a near miss. Gotta do more than that to score. Lifts one. Save. Walks the line. Out to the half wall.
Passing.
This is a confident bunch.
Don't worry.
Two on one.
Go.
Stole that pass. Has it picked up.
Go.
Guelph's continuing on up the wing.
Wow.
Score! He
Good goal, man. Good goal. What a pass.
The goalie shaking his head. That's a spot on the net that the goalie never wants to be beaten at. He's already in the butterfly. If his glove stays right on his pad, he's going to be able to stop that.
Good goal.
Hey, Ray, what's going on down there?
The Greyhounds are going to have to juggle their lineup. Their injured player will not return.
They win the draw and will now set up an attack. He is able to move on in from the outside.
Keep him in. Help. Wally,
the Greyhounds
take him out.
On the side at mid-ice. Good place to shoot from.
Good save.
The game was close until this bout, and then the emotion just completely seemed to swing over one way to the other. His team has grabbed the momentum and dominated the game since.
Look at this.
A little over 7 minutes to go. A lopsided, highly offensive game. One team can't wait to get on the ice, the other can't wait to get off.
Go, Carp. Selfie.
In the neutral zone along the wing. Just like shootout. Enormous save on a breakaway kick.
Help him. Dump.
Picks it up in his own end. Takes that pass from the other point. Oh, a save there. When you're screened like that, you just have to hope it hits you. Round it again. Gives it to the point. A point hammer shot.
Go.
Guelph's controlling play through center ice. Shot.
It's fire.
Gets it in a good place. A shot.
Try tag.
He's got lots of time and plenty of opportunity to create a dangerous chance because he's right in the middle of the ice. And he blows it by missing the net.
Brings it in for an attack. Towards the slot.
How?
Celebrating, the referee's waving it off. They're gonna take a second look at this, Doc. We'll see what's going on here.
That can't be a goal. Darn it. That's it, guys. Gotta set this up. Forgot it wasn't set up. Eh. One sec.
Solid clean win.
Get on that wing.
Directing that one to Keating.
Go.
It's just him. Got in front of another one. Great opportunity. Better stop.
Keep it in.
Let's it go. Good save there. Shoots and ring more bells on that one. One after another.
Wow.
And still another save. What a show. Nudged along by this game. Presses that attack. Hawks loose. The roadblock got in the way.
Keep it in.
Cursed goals are the ones in the first minute and the last.
Good try.
Draw.
Maurice along the wing at center ice. Go. Go. You have Howell on the white.
One time blast. Oh, one of the best saves you'll ever see. And on top of that, another great stop.
BC is all about
positioning. Tremendous hit.
Oh, did he take a big hit there? His helmet's bouncing across the ice.
Good try.
Well, they gotta be a little tired after these first two periods of play, so they'll get a rest.
Good work.
As we start to think ahead toward period number three. Suffering from the goaltender. For him, there are great days, there are average days, and then there's today.
Good God.
More in a moment.
Good job, boys. Keep up the fight. Keep up the fight. Let go.
Third period about to begin. What did you think of the second?
Well, Subdoc here with a pretty solid lead, but they know that their opponent's going to come after them. So let's see how they play it. Will they be defensive first or look to
go,
add
go,
the lead
go.
That they have?
Go, how?
Underway. This score is lopsided, but there's always time for a comeback. And a save.
Commentators, get your act right. No comeback.
That shot cannot miss that. Give me that chance. I'll take it.
Amazing save. Howitzer collected in the corner, swung back to the point. Save. Let's it go. A wonderful scoring chance denied.
Go.
And he steps across the line. One timer missed wide.
Help him.
Looking from the blue line. Good shooting place.
Oh.
Off the pad. Picked up by the defense. Couldn't get through. It's loose. Covered up. Just he won't avoid something.
What's up?
Okay.
Cool.
So a stalemate is broken. He needed a partner and now he's got one. He might have two on his side.
Try.
It's a piece for fighting. The way they went, they should have gotten Dan.
You almost forget that they're going to keep track of the game by score here. The players seem to want to settle a score on every whistle. Well, they can't wait for this clock to run out right now, but they're going to have a bout or two before it's over.
Good fight. Good job taking out Noah.
Good face off win. What a terrific save. 3 minutes, 11 seconds. The Greyhounds are skating it up at neutral ice. Boom! Heavy collision there.
I don't think he's gonna take that road again. He got crunched on the wall.
And he picks it up. Banked it right ahead.
Sometimes the best play is right in front of the net. He took a quick look, read the seam, and then bounced it off the boards
go
to his partner so they could get out of the zone.
Nate, Nate,
safe.
Nate.
One on one.
Wow. Nate.
Second of the game. What a performance.
Good job, Nate. Good job, Nate.
Them to an even larger lead on a night that they have had the offense going. Third period of play. It's a face-off win. May not seem important in that territory, but they have possession. A shot. Stick to some.
Go.
Guelph's looking to head man up the wing. Goes back deep for him.
Good job.
Takes it in from the neutral zone.
Go, Curran.
Guelph setting it up as they move through center. Passes to the slot. Wonderful work in close and a brilliant save.
With this puck being so close to that, this is all a reactionary save.
Good face-off win. Receives that pass from the other side. Strong play there. They've got it.
Holy.
Fires. Gets a blocker on it. Hangs on.
Oh, really good try.
Collect it now. Can he beat him here? Centering. Oh, and he misses.
Sometimes you try to get a little too fine with the shot. He wants to deliver it quickly, but he ends up missing the net.
Driving in from no man's land. Shoots one. Puck ricocheted off the screen. Sault Ste. Marie's moving to center. On the outside, a shot.
Good save.
Save there. Goalie's one of the six guys on the ice. He can pass. He did that. He outskated him to beat the icing call.
Him. Cover him.
Right up the wing. Let's it go. And flashed out to turn that aside. Another save.
Go.
Amazing reflexes on that second chance.
Good try.
Guelph's goaltender has been locked in from the very beginning tonight. They try to protect this shutout late in the third period.
Glides along
go.
The line. Muscled right off. Gets that one on a cross. The Greyhounds wheel one ahead up the wing.
Barkley.
Corral. Nicely received at the point.
All right. We can kill it. Don't worry. How? What? Self at Guelph. Don't worry about it.
This is a tough call. He was trying to play the puck, but he tripped up.
Don't worry, bud.
The Greyhounds are going to try out their power play for the first time of the game. Good job on the draw. Set on further, they'll have to return. Points it. With a blast! Terrific shot, but a denial. He's got this one. He's got to hurry. Waffle boarded. Missed the net by a mile. Took that away in his own zone. And he's tripped, and there'll be a penalty. Loose puck. The defense was in the way. Guelph's given a minor here for tripping.
Wow, a Zebus.
Oh, this is clearly a tripping call. He made no attempt.
That second one wasn't.
The legs out from the attacking player. Every game presents a fork in the road opportunity, and this is it. It's a long 5-on-3 power play, and it begins now.
One of the biggest mistakes a 5-on-3 power play makes is they're looking for the perfect shot. The more you shoot it, the more you move the penalty killers around, and you start to tire them out.
Got a free puck now. Shoots! Didn't miss by much.
There's not really much place to go with the shot. He's trying to be perfect. He misses, and the puck rings around the boards.
So on this power play, they will resume from their own end of the ice. Gets in, looks over his options here. Let's it go. Back on his stick. Shoots one. That's a good pad save. A chance to clear. Must retreat and start back again. Fantastic poke check. And if they weren't going to let this one go through the rest of the game without settling it this way.
chippy, aggressive, over the line a lot of times.
Let's go.
Guelph's got a little bit of swagger going now. Their man's won the fight. The crowd is ecstatic.
Shot, Merck. Wow. Wow. What a good goal. What a goal.
That's a terrific play on the shorthanded goal as he's able to capitalize on a mistake and beat the goaltender.
Honestly, what a good goal by him. How?
Guelph's goal has built an even bigger lead. We're in the third period. For the opposition, at least that is fortunate. Possession established. Good reach there.
Oh.
Picked up here. That's a goaltender's best friend, a defenseman that can use a stick like that. A hit that can make you mad.
Not going to be enough ice bags around here, Doc, for that. That is a crushing hit.
Sault Ste. Marie's power play is over. It was long. It was unsuccessful.
You wait for a power play like that, and the coaches are thinking that they've got the right scheme and the right people on the ice. It looked like they threw five strangers out there that time.
Let's it go. Missed the net. Toward the goal mound. Wonderful save. What skill by both goalie and shooter.
You gotta think that's a game-changing save there.
Flings it. May not have been intentional, but he got it anyway. A great wrist shot. Deflected off the blocker. Strong wrister. And yet another save. How does he do that?
Come on back, Merck. Good pass.
He works it along with a pass off the boards.
That's a pretty sharp play. Maybe he was a little bit of a pool player in his day. He banks this off the boards to his partner, much safer than going across the front of the net.
We are in the 60th minute out of 60. With a shot. A strong pad stop there. And ring more bells on that one. One after another. Puck ends up out of the zone, so they must recoil. Guelph's got possession in their own end.
Come on.
Steps across that line. Doesn't
oh,
get
wow.
the shot off. The Greyhounds lug the puck in center ice. Glides back behind the net.
Go.
It's on his stick. What a brilliant pass that was. Fires. Save. To Barrett.
From what?
Lopsided, but we did need to enter one more thing on the penalty sheet. Samarukov's got 2 minutes for interference. You cannot stop his progress in this particular
hit him harder.
Allow him the ability to be able to move up the ice. Interference.
There we go. Good win. Good win.
Effectively on their game. That's another win, and the streak continues. That's it for another great night.
A shutout for a goalie.
For Eddie and Ray, Doc saying, good evening, everyone.
Good win. I will be back. There we go. We're back. Okay. I think Poppy should play. Yeah, keep you guys up. Keep you guys up on this line. Poppy, you're going in net. How is everyone? Yeah, these guys definitely need more minutes. Keep it going. Keep it going. What the heck? Whatever.
And boy, if you can put together an impressive streak, you're doing something.
And that comes with confidence, Doc. When you can put a number of games together and win them all, you go into a building, you know you can win, and you can beat any team in the league. Guelph coming into this game with a lot of confidence. As a player, you know and feel you're going to find a way to keep this streak alive.
Yeah.
Okay, so let's look at the starting goal.
Keep it going.
This man's in the crease to start the game. He's worked on his positioning and
what?
Practice. Now it's time to get a win for the home team. This man's getting the call, and it's done with confidence. Let's see if he can own the crease for the visitors. The referee has checked. The goal lights work. Let's see if anybody can light them. Play
Come
is
on.
Underway. Eddie Olczyk alongside Ray Ferraro downstairs.
Keep fighting.
Has it in his own end.
Go, Hal.
Guelph's in control of the puck up the wing. Right near the line. Skates it into the zone.
Come on.
Moves to the corner. Free puck off a defender. May not have intended it, but it hit him. Guelph's continuing on up the wing.
Good job. Let's go.
Didn't take too long. 1-0.
One sec, guys. I'm guessing. One sec.
Oh, the key, once you score one, try and get another. Push them back on their heels. They've got one. Go get two.
Guelph's ahead by one goal here in the first period. A lot of time still left to play, but getting one and breaking the tie was huge.
You know what?
The Colts control at center ice.
Is that better?
Steps in from the neutral zone.
Ryan Merkley.
A shot.
One goalie. Go.
Guelph's motoring ahead. Let's it go. Wow, what a glove save.
That much better.
I don't know how much of this puck he stopped, guys, but it was just enough to keep it out of the net.
I'll be okay. There we go.
Just over 3 minutes gone here in the first. Only one goal hanging on the board so far.
Get one.
So it's 1-0.
I should have died.
Barry's got a face-off win.
they've got it again. Things are heating up with that hit.
This is not going to be a game for quiet players. You're going to need to be physical. That early hit sets the tone here for both teams.
Fight deep, fight deep, fight tight. Hit him.
Great take, dangerous area.
Go, Sal.
Wow,
come on.
Look at him. He's got a long way to go. Does he have enough gas? Terrific point blank save.
Fight.
Great display of goaltending right there, Doc.
Shoots one. Can't get it on net. Snaps it on goal. Wide. They've got all the gunners out. Bad save. Presses that attack. Not able to do that well. Strong
good
play
keep.
There. Sends it. Oh!
You don't necessarily need to pick corners from that area on the ice. A quick
on
release
the side.
Is better than
go.
Speed of shot.
Go. Go.
Got it in his own end. And he's tripped, and
good
there'll
trip.
Be a penalty.
Good try. Good try.
Welsh got two on this one for tripping.
Can't always do that, but oh well.
This is an easy call for the official, Doc. Player made no attempt to play the puck and just tripped up the attacking player. The Colts are going to get their first opportunity on the power play right now.
This is a great opportunity for them on their first power play. Get the puck to the point, get it to the...
Score! A power play goal, and it's a biggie.
Come on, goalie, you got that. This is why I didn't want to play you now.
There's not been much to choose between the teams tonight. Obviously a one-goal spread before this latest power play. They score on the power play and get the game tied back up.
Over 7 minutes play. We are at one goal apiece. They win the draw and will now set up an attack.
By number 10, assisted.
On the outside, a shot. Those big pillows on his legs came in handy then. Steals that pass at center. Took that pass perfectly off the wing. Leads that charge into the zone. Can he generate something? Goes to the backhand. Routine save, but a necessary one. Perry's winging it at neutral ice. Shot! Hammers his way up the wing at center. Shot! Score!
The next little bit will be crucial. Now that they've got the lead, how do they play with it?
Guelph's ahead by one goal here in the first period. A lot of time still left to play, but getting one and breaking the tie was huge. Neutral zone faceoff one. Possession established here.
Assisted by number 10.
The Colts skated up on the side.
9 minutes, 16 seconds.
Uses the stick to cut off the pass.
Guelph forced another turnover in this very close game.
Perry's given a minor here for tripping.
Oh, this is clearly a tripping call. He made no attempt to play the puck and took the legs out from the attacking player.
Guelph's power play unit gets its first opportunity.
You can turn the tide of a game on a power play whether you score or not by getting shots, by getting traffic, and by keeping the puck in the offensive zone. If you chase it up and down the ice all the time, nothing gets accomplished.
Went to the backhand. At least he protected his goaltender. Quick shot. Save.
Look at how active the goaltender is looking around the screen to try to make the stop.
That puck came back to center ice, and so everything slows down for just a bit.
Guelph's offense circles around one of the highest goal scorers in the league. While he can score off the rush,
his most dangerous weapon is that quick release.
Solid win at center ice. Now what? Slot shot. What a save. From the slot, a wrister. That puck hit him on the way to the net. He wore that puck on a hard shot. Good keep at the line. More attack coming. He holds that one, and it's a good thing because they were buzzing.
You can't deliver the puck much better than that, but the goalie said no chance. That's an excellent save.
Just over 9 minutes still to play in this period. So this game has gone from being dead even to a leader. He stood in the lane and blocked it. He was able to see it all the way and blocked it. Great save. He scores! Special team, a special goal.
Want to score goals, especially off of rebounds, go to this area.
Pucks to the net need to be deflected into the corner. Because the goaltender can't do that, the goal scorer is able to pounce on the rebound.
Guelph scored again. That's a two-goal lead for them now, widening that gap before the end of this first period. Puck dropped, and the winger stepped in to help. That's big. Fires a shot. Score! Three straight goals.
This snapshot surprises everybody with that quick release, and he's got himself a good goal.
You might want to go try a new glove. That one doesn't have any saves left in it.
A face-off win. Let's see what develops.
Number 13, assisted by number 14.
And he dumps it in. Picks it up in his own end. Intercepts that pass on the attack. To the point. Took it up the boards and holds. From the outside, it's blocked. Hammers one. Hard work to get down and cancel that icing. A shot. Terrific save. Terrific opportunity.
That was a good challenge. Better stop.
And the pickup. He picks up a perfect pass. Boy, what vision out of the defensive zone. Didn't get a thing of that. And he picks it up. The Colts have it along the side at mid-ice. He helps his team make progress with that bounce pass. Perfect pass. Wonderful stop. Perry's moving it up the wing. That one's right on his stick from the right side. Breaks free. Oh, and the pass wouldn't go. The Colts are skating it up at neutral ice. Cuts that pass off. A shot just missed the net.
We sometimes forget the speeds these guys are playing at, but accuracy is a key in creating chances.
Guelph's got 2 minutes on their penalty total, and this one's for slashing.
Oh, that's a blatant slash, Doc. Anytime that you slide your bottom hand up your stick and swing your stick, you're going to the box.
Anything you do once, you can do twice. Let's see if that applies to this particular power play.
They should be really confident as they enter the power play again. You've already got one power play goal in your back pocket. You'd like to do it again.
By himself. Score! A shorthanded goal.
course, the first job of a penalty killer is make sure you don't get scored on. This is an extra bit of gravy here as they get a shorthanded goal.
Just under 3 minutes remaining here in the first. With that goal, the lead becomes more impressive. It's up to four. Let's it go. Save. And he holds on and stops play.
Guelph's been an offensive juggernaut, led by this player who has among the highest points totals in the league. He's a dangerous player, remarkably skilled on the power play.
Solid, clean win. Guelph's up the wing, controlling play now. Flings it. Oh, close but wide.
Get the calculator out. You miss 100% of the shots that miss the net.
Between the blue lines. Guelph along the wing at center ice. Puck grab, they've got it ready. They keep working hard on the boards. Barry's in their own end and in possession. In with it now. Guelph skating in their own end, trying to get to the neutral zone. That puck's loose, mishandled. Clock bleeding down on the power play. The Colts are at the wing in neutral ice. Nearing the 20th minute of this period. Good standing poke check. Looks ahead to start something. Barry's power play did not do it for them. One on one. Kane's that offensive line. Can he beat him here? What a big breakaway stop. Shoots it on. Save! He just stopped one of the best. Fantastic poke check. 20 minutes have come and gone. A rest for the players as we prepare for period number two.
If you'd like to rub shoulders with some of our players, don't forget to go to our website and check out our next charity event.
The Colts are suffering on the goaltender. For him, there are great days, there are average days, and then there's today. More in a moment. Second period about to begin here. Let's take a look back at the first. What stuck out for you?
Barry's lucky to still be in this game after the first period. They had turnover after turnover. I'm sure the coaches addressed that problem in the intermission.
Second period has started here. It is a lopsided game, but that can change. And he puts the glove on it and stops play.
Guelph's physical play opens up the ice for them all over the place. This player has among the highest hit totals in the league. Very valuable, although he's not a big scorer.
Puck dropped and the log jam, and the winger reached in and got it. Shoots one. Outstanding save.
Guelph's offense has run through his hands for most of the last little while. His point streak continues. He has been a force both at 5-on-5 and on the power play over the last few games.
Good job on the draw. Offensive possession here. He can start some danger here. Lost the puck, just couldn't get by. Perry's in the neutral zone along the wing. Hard work on the boards and glass. Guelph's carrying it in their own end. Good job off that left wing and a perfect pass. Takes that pass at center ice. A great speed bump set up there. Turned a shot on net. Mark! goalless save. A great chance was no chance. He's alone. Score! He's got his second of the game.
He looked confident on that breakaway right before he scored.
I always thought the five hole was as good a spot to shoot as any. The goaltender can't really shut it down as the puck squirts through.
Goalie to the bench, substitution made.
Well, it was pretty clear a little while ago in this game that this was not going to turn out well. He has not had a very good night. The coach looks like he's clearly fed up with it. And while the team has played very poorly, the number one way to change the game is to take your goalie out.
And the faceoff's won. Driving in from no man's land. Shoots. Oh, that was close.
From that position on the ice, he's got to hit the net. Make the goalie make a save.
Picked up in the attacking zone. Wonderful block. Guelph's up the wing, setting things up. Wrister from the slot. A good stick stop. Fires. Oh, terrific save on a great chance.
The shooter thought he had a chance, but the goaltender robs him. What a stop.
Well, you know he's happy, guys. He's sitting there on the bench. He's got a couple of goals in his back pocket already. But you know he's thinking about number three. What an achievement that would be to bang in one more.
The Colts in their own end, ready an attack. Attack zone possession here. Got in the way of that one. Lets it go. And on top of that, another great stop. Gets it in a good place. Oh, broke it up.
Barry's been blown out almost from the very beginning of this game. Their effort has been poor. Their commitment to defense has been poor. They haven't driven the net. It's just been one of those terrible nights.
Perfect receipt of the pass. Hangs on to that one for a stoppage in play. Just a little under 8 minutes have passed. What a tremendous offensive output, at least by one team in this game. Beat him on that one. Chooses the corner. Good save. It's going to have to be something tougher than that to score. Not a free puck now. Guelph's got it and moving up the wing. Fires! Outstanding point-blank save.
Equal to the challenge. Nice stop.
Chipped off the boards and ahead.
Sometimes the best.
It's just him. Not there.
That's a sickening feeling. You get a breakaway, which you don't get many of, and you don't even get a shot on net.
Brings a shot. Score!
Slot and launches a one-timer off a perfect setup from his teammate.
The goalie thinks he's got the bottom half of the net covered. Obviously, he doesn't as this goes by him on the low stick side.
Guelph's connected yet again on the scoreboard, and they'll probably get the puck right back the way this game has gone. Neutralized faceoff win.
Scored by number 30, assisted by number
puck loose, just a speed bump off the defense. 18.
Time of the goal, 10 minutes, 4 seconds.
Guelph's in their own end and controlling the play. Gains the zone and looks over his options. That puck was obstructed by a screen. Cut down on that rush. Points it. Let's it rip. Alone. Save there. Scooped up. Tremendous job done defensively there with a poke check. He had a great chance, but he has just missed the net.
Oh, that's a glorious opportunity. He coughs it up by missing the net.
Got it on his stick in the slot. He saved it. Strong save.
A missed opportunity from this close in.
Can start the attack going in the zone. Oh, snaps the shot. Throws it. Stick handling failed a little bit there. Puck loose. And he pushes it on through mid-ice. Passing into open ice. Dawn, they've got a two-on-one here. Terrific glove save, but it's loose. Quick wrist shot. He was standing in the lane and got some of it. A shot. Didn't miss by much. Play is offside, and so we get a halt.
Goalies have to make a half a dozen great stops in a win. This is one on a beautiful move, but there is nowhere for the puck to go.
It's a face-off win. May not seem important in that territory, but they have possession. Let's it go. Gloved. Guelph's along the wing at center ice. Let's it go. Oh, what a terrific save in close.
Great opportunity. Better stop.
Fires. That's terrific goaltending. Let's the shot fly. Blocked. Collected in the corner. Has it back deep. Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come. Let's it go. Oh, a near miss.
That goaltender's breathing a little easier. Great chance from the slot. He just missed.
Puck loose. Couldn't get through. Trying the probe up the wing. Great job on a cut pass.
In the second period.
Into the last minute of the second period. Let's a shot go. Doesn't register. Perry's back in its own end, trying to work forward. Outstanding job done at the blue line to hold the pressure on. He scores! Just before the period ends.
The coaches won't have to say anything now. Their team will be pumped up that they've scored this last-minute goal going into the intermission.
Guelph's getting a larger and larger lead as the second period gets shorter and shorter. And a full third period and a chance to enlarge. And they won the neutral zone faceoff. You win that and you don't have to chase. They chase you. Score! Late in the period. Couldn't get much later for that one.
That's a big goal there for them to score. They can go into the locker room feeling pretty good about themselves.
Guelph's lead is already enormous. Will they just sit on this now and get the horn at the end of the second? After these first two periods of play, so they'll get a rest as we start to think ahead toward period number three.
Fans, your donations have made it possible for kids in need to see their heroes live from our tickets for Kids Luxury.
The Colts were counting on a tremendous performance in goal. They counted wrong. More in a moment. To two periods played, one period ahead. What are your thoughts so far, Eddie?
Guelph's had a great game. It shows on the scoreboard. If they continue clicking, they should be able to close this one out.
Third period underway. This score is lopsided, but there's always time for a comeback. It's early. A shot. Can't get it on net.
Well, that's a good scoring chance. He's trying to be too fine, trying to pick the corner. Sometimes you've just got to shoot it at the middle of the net.
Perry's getting it back in their own zone. Takes that pass at center. See if we can move something. He chipped that one off the boards and ahead. Crosses that line. Shoots. A wonderful scoring chance denied. The Colts wheel one ahead up the wing. Picks it up back there. Guelph's in possession as they move up the wing. Perry's in their own end, hoping to make a play to center. And he gains the zone. That puck went loose off the enemy. Risha gave him a good shot, but a great pad answer there.
Never satisfied. Never take your foot off the gas pedal. He's got two goals now. He better be thinking about getting number three. The Colts talk about their mantra of blocking shots. Well, over the last few games, it's remarkable how many they've got in front of.
The poke check worked. Shoots. Just couldn't find the target.
There's not really much place to go with the shot. He's trying to be perfect. He misses, and the puck rings around the boards.
Pass up that right wing, and he's got it. Steps across that line. Taken over again. Well done with that pass. Gotten quickly back. Shoots. Oh, what a break. That shot hit somebody. He slid across and got play stopped.
You can't deliver the puck much better than that, but the goalie said no chance. That's an excellent save.
Drop. They lock up, and that's a good job by the winger. Lets it go. Blockered away. Holds on and gets that whistle.
A player wants to get as close to the shot as he can so the shooter doesn't have any time to get rid of it. Standing up gets you there quicker. It's an excellent block.
Nice face-off work. The stick can break up a play, and it just did. Nearly grazed the iron on that.
He was hoping for a little bit more with that chance, but his shot is just off the target.
The Colts are driving it from the wing. Goes back deep for it. Puck is thrown to Keating. Shot. Terrific save there. Didn't look like he had anything to shoot at, and he made it tough.
You got to find a way to put it in the net.
Deflected off the blocker. Snaps one in there. Oh, a close call there. Pressure now. Pass to the blue line. Shooting.
As they travel up the wing. It's dumped in. Is able to move on in. Oh, look at this! He scores!
Tender can do much more, Enzo, than this. He's in good position, but he gets beat up over the stick side. They go into the butterfly now so quickly. The top of the net really sometimes is the best place to shoot it.
Guelph's goal has built an even bigger lead. We're in the third period. For the opposition, at least that is fortunate. And they take that neutral zone faceoff.
Number 21, assisted by number 36. By number 30, time of the goal, 13 minutes, 21 seconds.
Back in his defensive end to get it. Takes it in from the neutral zone. Shoots, stick to side. The battle for possession continues. Guelph's carrying it around through center ice. Thrown to the slot. Save. And ring more bells on that one. One after another.
Just a remarkably desperate play by the goalkeeper keeps this one out.
Defensive zone win. Has it picked up. Couldn't get it out. And a save. Slides it to the point. He gets it back. Nice save there. They're going to have to do better than that to beat him. And still another save. What a show.
Amazing reflexes.
He missed the net by a mile.
Oh, he was trying to be too cute with that shot. You cannot miss the net that badly.
Great save.
Guelph's coaching staff's done an exceptional job this year moving the pieces of the puzzle around to get the best results. As a result of a lineup that's pretty varied, they're tough to play against, and they lead the league standings as a result.
Clean win on the draw. Keeps it going in neutral ice. Makes that play deep. Gains the zone. Quick wrister. A shot. Great stick there. Carried right through at center. Final minute of the third. gains the zone. Right near the line, can he keep it going? He won't avoid something for doing that. Fights don't just happen, and it looks like this has been brewing all game long, but here they go. And this fight on that punch has ended.
That's gotta hurt. What a way to leave your mark.
There's no use risking injury here. I don't know why they take the fight. The game's in their back pocket.
We are in the last minute of regulation time. There is a slash on that play, and it is going to be called. Guelph's minor penalty is for slashing.
He's making like Paul Bunyan out there. That's a 2-minute slash.
Solid, clean win. Guelph's controlling play through the neutral zone. Breakaway. He shuts him right down. Brings it in for an attack. Stands him up. Puck gathered in behind the net. Great glove save. A whistle and a rest.
Guelph's coaches have to be shaking their head as their player takes another penalty. He leads the league in penalty minutes. Several of them have put their team at a great disadvantage.
Quick work on the faceoff. And he lets it go. Made that stop. He wheels behind. Backhander to the net. Just missed the net. Great chance here, 2-on-1. Oh, what a chance, what a save. And the game is over. Guelph recorded a victory and so gets bigger.
With that win, Doc, they found themselves with a tidy streak intact. The wins just keep on coming.
So the teams have left the ice and are getting rested for next time. For this time, for Eddie and Ray, Mike Emmerich saying...
One sec. Hello? Okay. No, one sec, guys. Hello? No. Hello? One sec, guys. Make sure that comes live, and this is the last. I'm gonna see what happens. One sec. Bye! Hello? One sec. No, what? We're going. Hello? 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 Yeah, so make sure to like, comment, subscribe. I hope this is like, bye.